and the Houston Rockets, and a lot of Sixers players and staffers happy to see this guy. And then, of course, happier than his bestie, right? Bobby and Toby. We just needed some goldfish, and then we would have completed the puzzle.
Got a chance to say hello to him among a countless multitude of other Sixers as well. Yep. Much beloved still.
There was a line. Felt like we were back in Orlando waiting in line at Disney World. Come on inside the Toyota Center, everybody. For Rocket Sixers.